Okay, I got like one of them. Well, I'm sorry. How do you like put multiple into?
You can't do multiple on the one.
So I have to do one for each person.
Yeah. Yeah, and then just make sure they sign it too. Name, you said user witness.
I didn't put it
in. Yeah, just use it. Don't have to sign it again. Cool. Thank you.
Flash, why is my flash working? Yeah. Can you stand in for a test shot? We're in the dot there. Cool. Bring that light more towards me, please. That's good. Then turn it a little bit more towards the background. Good. Okay. Okay. Turn towards that light for me. Good. Look at me. Okay. I think we are just about ready. How's it going?
Good.
So we're there talking about what kind of guy everybody wants to do as far as this goes tonight. I saw your pictures you did last time. They were awesome. So you know what we're, I don't know if Dave probably told you, but we want to be able to do a
big group shot.
One big group shot, and decide which outfits we want to wear for that.
Okay.
Then we want crew shots, you know, each one of us, and then
individual. So this is for if I do get a picture of a house on fire, I can Photoshop you guys into it, make it look really cool. And then, so I'm gonna do this one for the guys that are working right now.
Yeah.
So in case they have to go, I have that of them. And then we're gonna do the big group shot, so you guys don't have to wait around for them if they do get a call.
Okay.
Get back. And then we're going to do the individuals of in front of the engine like we did last time. And then, so we'll do that. And then we'll go back here and we'll get all you guys through here. But I want you, the guys that are in service right now, in case they have to go.
No, that's the question there. So right now we're just waiting on two guys to show up. But
okay.
You got D-shift here,
yep.
And you got one, two,
cool.
You got three of the four shifts are all here right now.
Okay.
So.
Let's get D-shift in here, the ones that are working, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so let's get them in here, and now I'm ready for them. We'll shoot them against this background in case they do get a picture of a house on fire. I was hoping to get an actual house on fire, but I didn't get it. So we'll do that, and then we'll get those guys through. And if we can get everybody through, it'd be awesome. And then otherwise, we'll just transition to the big group shot. I think for the huge group shot, it's going to be really hard to get everybody in front of the engine outside.
Yeah.
So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to shoot from back there. We'll go against this engine. I'll make that red back there. It'll look kind of neat. And then we'll do the individual descent from the engine like we did for the count.
All right.
All right, sounds good. Patty, is there anything you can do about that cord hanging out?
D-shift and right now?
Yeah. And if they can get in there here, that'd be great.
How far are we going to do?
Just get it out of the way. Try not to hook it onto there in case they have to go. Put it on my stand or something. Yeah, that'll work. Cool. All right, thank you.
Okay.
Yep.
Cool. Right.
What's that?
So individuals.
Yep.
You don't care what we're dressed in?
Oh, I do care what you're dressed in.
Full on bunker gear?
I want you guys, like, you just came out of a huge fire. Like, this is going to be a really epic shot if I get a house on fire to shoot.
But they might not.
I want the full place. And then grab an axe or something, too, or some kind of equipment. So. Okay, I think that backlight needs to go down a little bit.
The orange one? Or
yeah.
This guy?
The orange one. Here, go stand in again, please.
Alright.
Face towards the other light.
Good.
Okay. That'll work. Yep. Actually, look forward.
There you go.
Cool.
So if you just like
that. Get your mouth open. All right, good.
Where's the delete button?
It's back for you, just for you.
Okay, like everything else?
Yeah.
For that.
Sure.
Okay.
Cool.
You know what? And I'm all right with bumper gear for all of it as well. So.
Okay, there's another card in the strap. How are you guys doing today? Good. Well, quiet's good for today. You don't need any job insurance going on today, okay? Grab some kind of an axe or something that you'd bring out of a fire or whatever.
Are these photos around here?
No. Well, yeah. Wait, which ones are they?
I don't know. Rogue or something?
You want an oxygen tank too? Make this look realistic. It's not gonna look like the back one right now, but I think I gotta put you around. I'm gonna finish up you guys.
So the plan on our individuals is that everybody that works here from now on forever is gonna get their own picture left on the walls.
Right.
So he was wondering if there's any way we can try you tell us what you think's best.
Yeah.
As far as no helmet, with the helmet, hold the helmet, whether you want to try taking a couple
of
decide.
Yeah, we can do
decide.
It that way. Yeah.
Because it'll be how everybody has to have it for, you know.
Okay. Yeah. I think
the helmet is too much, personally.
I think it'll be hard to tell when people even are.
Yeah. I think it should be, you know, bunker, hoods down, and.
Okay. Yeah, so we'll do this one in full gear. Because this is going to be the really cool picture at the house behind it.
Okay.
So, and then for the ones in front of the engine, we'll do it. However, you guys want to do it. So, if people want to do it, helmet on, we can do that too. So, all right, you ready? All right, cool. So I need you to stand on that black piece of paper right there. Now you need to place. Okay. So turn your bottom a bit towards this way, and then look back and make it.
Yeah.
And then you want to put the axe like on your shoulder or something. Yeah, it works.
Don't forget to use your cool. However you care.
Look mean.
All right, tilt that handle down a little more, please. So down towards you a little more. I know it's going to feel weird, but it's going to look better.
Yep, perfect. Let's get back a little bit.
One, two, three. All right. Cool. All right, look, you just came out of a fire, right? All right. All right, here we go. Good. All right, I'm happy with that.
I don't know how easy these people. All
right, next.
A double Reuben. It's a double Reuben.
Don't give me the
All right, so I want you to start back by the paper and walk towards the tape. All right? And I think he just came out of the fire, too. All right? Alright, that does not like he just came out of the fire. Alright?
Well, he wants to. I don't think he matters.
Oh, man.
Alright.
Like a ghost.
Go forward.
Huh?
Alright, cool. That one's good. Alright, next.
That's not how I put
That's what he's talking about.
All right, go ahead and stand on the tape for me and turn your body towards the big light here and look back at me. Great. Bring that in a little bit more closer to you, towards you. Perfect.
You need the other end of that tool up. Doesn't look right
for me.
Yeah.
All right. Bring it out a little bit more on the other side of your leg, please. There you go.
You
got
to turn it more so you can see the
book. There you go. Bring it back a little bit. Just twist it more the other way. There you go, right there. All right. Bring your head up a little bit. Good. 1, 2, 3.
Interesting with the individuals. I think they're not spending too much on the wall.
Okay.
Really? Just...
All right. Next. Is that it?
That's our shift.
Okay. Cool.
Okay.
Right. So we'll leave everything set up over there. We're going to transition into the big group shot, so these guys are good to go if they need to. And then, yeah. So let's get. Okay, you guys can take a break for a second. Give me about 5 minutes, please. I know it's hard on your gear. I'm set. However you guys want to do the group photo.
What's that?
Okay, can you please get my stuff in the folio in the black backpack? Thank you.
So we're all doing fine up here. I don't think they want to
do it. Okay, so I'll be able to do it.
Case of the stolen Matthew.
On the lens. Take that. I'll start getting it on here.
Oops, sorry.
All right, here you go. Where's Swoboda? Is he late? That's true. He's late, isn't he?
Oh, I'm not really stupid.
Good, you should gear up. Alright, Patty, let's move that way. Back more towards the back. We have that board up there, too.
That's
going to
be
a
group chat, isn't it?
What's that? Alright, yeah. So... That's... Did you get all the releases?
No, not yet. It takes him like 5 minutes to...
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah.
Warm up here. So we can be breathing.
Grab some props too. Grab someone to hold. Grab someone to hold. Take a test shot real quick, guys. Don't worry about posing or anything. Okay, we gotta re-kill this reflection a little bit. In here.
Whoa. Is that off that fluorescent?
Yeah. It's at 160th. What's that? Yeah, it's in the way. Is it possible to move that down more? All right, we need more power in this pack, please. Turn that up another stop, please. There's a dial on the other side, on the back left. On top back left. Turn it up to another stop. Okay. I need. Can you please just hold this camera real quick? Did you adjust it? Okay. Huh? Let me take one more shot real quick.
Yep, you got it. Yep. One or two.
I think we're good, yeah. Okay, let's go adjust these backlights. We need more orange.
Can you turn this one a little more this way?
Turn that flash back towards that wall a little bit more. And we'll turn it up too. Nice one. Patty, go bounce it into that back wall, actually. I'm going to go down with this one.
Except I like your boots. I'm not sure you got to. How wide is that angle, man?
Pretty wide. All right. I want to make this a little bit non-traditional. So let's get some of you guys like on the truck if we can. Is that possible at all? Let's get some people like up on the truck. Like pop the hip, you know? Yeah. Get the hand going. Okay. So, Patty. Patty, please turn this light just a few degrees that way.
You got the hand in it?
I got the whole thing in it. Want to see?
Alright.
Showing up.
It's kind of how wide it's going to be.
Yes.
Alright.
Oh, yeah. I like
it. Share my screen. Okay, pull that cord back, please. Can you guys spread out a little bit more, please? Like, give me some more space between y'all. Don't block the 15 over there. Scoot in. All right. All right, somebody needs to hold this. Can someone hold this? So So that's not holding anything?
I'm gonna get a meal next to that.
Don't look off the desk.
Never mind. Alright. Okay, everybody turn at an angle towards me. Especially you. Alright. And everybody turn at like a 45 to me. Like, don't go straight on the camera. Alright, there you go. Okay, and everybody needs to like tilt their head out like this a little bit. It's gonna make it look real good. It's gonna look kinda weird. And it feels weird. Just like push your forehead towards me a little bit. There you go. Perfect. All right, here we go. Let's take a test shot. 1, 2, 3. You're gonna be serious, all right? All right. Well, let me see how this looks. Patty, I need that one turned back a little more. Yeah. Okay. Actually, hang on. Turn this big light a little bit more this way. Sorry. I'll get it. Huh? All right. Is there anything else we can do about that yellow tube, or is it just in, is it just there? Yeah, get it out of the way of the truck, please. Can you pull it any more that way? The legs, so slide it more so instead of the different down right here. Well, don't like it's gonna be in the shot either way. I just want it out of the way of the fire engine. Like I want it up, like it's dipping down right here, and I just want to get it off of that.
Are you gonna do a
bowl in
there, or are you
gonna
bowl in?
Yeah, that'll work.
What if you're in on a bike? I mean,
that was a leap.
What?
Hashtag?
Smile.
Is that up and up?
That's good. We're good. It's a lot better. All right. Leave it there. We'll try to do something with Photoshop. All right. Yeah. Can you stand like midway up there? All right, that's good. Yeah, lean over a little more. There you go. All right. Everybody do your pose for me so I can make sure we're all good. All right. You need to bring your forehead out more, please. A little more. No, pop on like that. Yeah. Not like, not as far, but like, just lean over a little bit. And then can you pick that tool up a little bit? There you go. All right. Good. All right. And then, all right, good. All right, everybody ready?
All right, 1, 2,
make sure the lighting's good real quick, and then we'll take a few in a row. One second, one adjustment. Where is this one? Nope. This one. Down. All right, another test shot. Bam. Okay. All right. Everybody look here?
1, 2, 3.
Can we kill that overhead light, please? Where's that light switch?
No.
That one's always on? Okay. All right. Spin this softbox that way a little bit, please. That's good. All right. Takes a second to get in the computer. Okay. All right, everybody do your awesome pose. We're going to go serious, look really tough here. All right.
two, three. And keep going. Vary it up a little bit. Like move around a little bit when I do this, okay? Like every shot. I do like a shot every second or so. Just try not to move while I'm taking a shot. I'll give you a countdown. All right, one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. All right. Now give me a happy one. All right. One, two, three. All right. And let's go serious one more time. All right. Forehead's out. All right. One, two, three.
Cool. Looking good. All right. I think we are. I think we're good. Yeah, we're good. All right. Let's get everybody into the individuals while you're geared up. So, Patty, let's move that light back where it was. Group chat's good. You guys want to see real quick? Come take a peek. All right. There you go. Renee.
No, it's good. Those kids like that.
What's that?
Oh, I said those kids together.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
it's wired. It's pretty
cool. So, everybody went crazy over that picture of you, by the way.
Who's everybody?
People online, like. Like, I won awards with that picture.
Oh, shit.
I did.
Where's my cut?
I didn't get any money awards.
A box of donuts is good enough.
It's crazy. So I won an Editor's Choice Award with that for a national magazine. And then I won, it hit the most popular page of every single thing I put it on within 24 hours.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I should have took my helmet short off.
Must have been the lighting.
All right, guys.
All right, what do you need now?
All right, I need everybody to go back to the... Stay geared up, Pete, guys.
Stay geared up. Josh, stay geared up. We're not done. Still got crew pictures and stuff to do, too. There's some crews.
Let's get that backlight back where it was, please. Over here. I'll kill the other one.
Did you guys do your interviews with your helmet on? That's on the
stage. We did it.
We had our gear all on.
All of it on?
Yeah, we ended up just.
Yep.
Yeah.
Full gear. Okay.
I like to do one.
Yeah.
Then I need to check on.
Just, you gotta fix your hair.
You got the alpha.
Okay. Please turn off this Pro Photo Pack. There's a little power button, it's one of those gray ones. Hit it. It's the last one. Sorry. Okay. Okay.
And then you got to have a picture extra.
Just use the KHQ interview I did for that.
That's what was the table. Yeah. At your funeral, you try to get a bigger, better one. Because you're in the bathrooms, you know.
Oh, on the table?
Over the bottom, right?
Is it just a...
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
We're going to do the individuals in front of the truck, too.
Can that hose come back down?
Yeah.
Yeah. looking for Scott and better.
Patty, can you stand in again, please? How you been, David?
Good, Matt. How are you?
Good.
I'm glad we finally pinned the day down.
Okay. I got my camera working again.
Well,
this
is
the big one. That needs to get turned off.
Huh?
Oh. The radio trigger on it. Okay, go. Holy shit. Standby. We were F8, that's why. And that was lower. Okay. It's right there. That should be better. This light needs to go more towards the truck, please. No. This light, this.
Yeah.
Okay, good. We'll try that. Look at me. Turn this light more this way and move it more that way. So turn it more, turn it more towards the subject and move it a little bit more back. There you go. Let's try that. Okay. There you go. Good. Try to match the same lighting again. Okay, we're good. All right, let's move that cord and then we'll... Okay, we're ready for you guys now. Yeah, right there. And then turn your body towards this light. And then, yeah. Excuse me. Come on, stay the tree. Okay, I need you to push your forehead out a little bit, please.
It's got serious, huh? All right, push the forehead out a little bit more. There you go. Turn your body more towards that big light. There you go. Awesome. One, two, three. Okay, you're good.
Next.
Hey, Ross, nice to have you.
He'll do good.
How'd you do there?
Yeah, I was doing last time, didn't we?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Go with the pack up.
Yeah, once you're going to throw on your oxygen, hey, you can throw your oxygen, so this is going to be for when
of the rock Aloha. Is that what you got going there?
You're natural. Just got to stop. Here you go. Sure. Why not? Alright, speak over that one. Good. And then let's see that.
Cool. Who carries an axe like that?
Alright. Yeah, you didn't even pour it out.
Chin, too
all
much
right.
chin.
Alright. And then head down a little bit more. Let's take that pour it out, exaggerate it. There you go. Good. Alright, I'm good.
You look pissed.
Kind of deal.
I'm
trying to look pissed. That doesn't look good.
Well, there's ones before that. Maybe you don't look quite as mad.
Your name's not going to be on it, so careful.
How about, well, now, do I look that pissed off in both of them?
Well, there's the other one.
Oh, Jesus.
He doesn't like that.
Yeah, one of those chins. He's going to go back that way.
I just want to have to look so mad.
Why don't I smile?
Okay.
Yeah, just like the other day.
So, imagine you just walked out of a burning house. You should be right here.
So, imagine you just
walked out of a burning house.
Say, what were you doing the other day?
Yeah.
Who was this? Going, hey, drop that. I'm the driver.
And that's all because
turn it. Okay. Turn it so the handle goes that way and the head is in the front, like you. No. But put it in the other hand.
Stop being stupid. Do it the right way.
There you go. We
just step in there, Tony.
That's it. All right, so you
want
a little more?
Yeah.
Okay. Walk that a little bit more.
Good.
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 Mike Bray.
Yeah.
Yeah,
is that the same one?
Yeah, that's when it just
came. It's in the outer pocket. Okay,
we'll do it. Yo, Del Cheney. Hey, get in there, buddy.
We're going to have you walk it so start back in the way. Then throw your flashlight, too, please.
You know, but I thought my crew pitch was really capital. And that was like that.
Alright, let's go over this way. So, when you get to that tape on the ground, I'm going to take the picture. Act like I'm not here. Act like this one has a house, okay? And then, alright. So, like, look right over me. Alright, go ahead and start walking.
So, you don't want to see that. He's good at taking lots of pictures.
All right, we're good. We're natural.
Good. Okay. What you want to do is you want to get him in the
way.
Yeah. Something like.
All right. Who's next?
Get in there, Dave. What do you take when you go to a choir? Grab one of those then.
Is that your mask?
Huh? Is that your mask?
Is that your mask? You're gonna format it up.
Alright, so you're gonna walk too, okay? So, stretch back a little more. Right when you hit that table, that's when I'm gonna take it. Alright? Go ahead. Start walking. Okay, is it okay? Try to keep your arm a little lower this time. Alright. Okay, good.
I took that scabbard off your ear.
How much is the total?
Look at this.
Yeah.
Alright,
just get all twisted. Every time I did.
Wait. You need your light on, sorry. You weren't serious, and then you can do a silent. Alright. Go bags? That's 5 o'clock. Okay. That's okay. Serious. Alright. Go ahead.
Sure.
Alright, so new one's fine. You want to do it? You can just stand there if you want.
Just don't keep saying it, man.
Don't say that.
They're starting to wake up.
All right, here we go. So you're trying to work with this way.
That is actually a really good picture right there, Kyle. Oh, go back one. Look at this one, Kyle. I think this one.
Did you catch
out.
My? Oh, you caught my good side.
Wait for the one to go back. I did an arrow. It didn't work.
Look at Tommy.
I think that's actually
good.
A really
that's a
good
picture.
Tommy, two chummies. I was like, I'm 50.
Because if you don't sign up, then I can't use it for anything. I actually suck it for me. Okay. All right, who's next? Yeah? All right. Let's get an axe or something with you.
Here's your board winner right here.
Pick on your light, too, please. No. You got the old school light. Alright, let's get over that one on the right hand and walk towards me as well. So start after it. Yep, and then just walk towards me. Alright. One, two, three. Good. Again, bring your axe up a little more.
Josh is like, I can't even watch all my jacket.
Okay, go ahead. And then close your mouth when you do that.
Alright,
don't go away. Alright,
cool.
Is that
Jesse?
Oh, yeah, that's nice.
We did our stuff.
You guys doing it?
And then how are we going to do the other individuals? What do you decide for folks?
Are we doing other individuals?
No, we're doing crew.
Yeah, we're going to do a crew.
We talked about whether we're going to do individuals without the helmet. Just gear, nothing else. Just
mask
on the wall.
Okay.
But they're all for us too.
Yeah. Well, yeah. These ones are.
That's kind of possessive of you. These are for me. Sorry, there's really only one side.
Pile.
I don't want to bring back
the walls.
The captain said I had to jump. He said he was going to punch me in the face.
As an evil.
Is this all a result of that one incident?
It's probably cute.
Alright. I need it. I'm trying to destroy myself. I see how it is. Alright, hold your axe a little more stoically. Hold your axe a little more stoically. The top of it, bring it up more higher. There you go. I can just walk down with fire. Alright, good. Alright. Now walk towards me. Start in the middle. Alright, walk towards me. Alright, go ahead and come on close. Alright.
Thanks.
Alright, we're good.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Dad.
We have anybody else need you?
Yeah.
Jesse, your turn.
Let's try it.
Jesse, you know.
Oh, is that the alarm? It's okay. Is my stuff out of the way? Is my stuff out of the way? Do I need to move anything?
Your stuff should be fine.
Okay. Thank you, guys.
The only thing that's going to move is this
truck. Okay.
That goes in on this side.
Am I the only one left?
Yes.
We had a KXLY reporter did a write on this.
Oh my God.
Yeah. Runs and we slept all night. Yeah. We like when people write along.
Yeah.
We don't do much.
You need to do the individuals for your wall and then the crew shots. So we can do those in here.
How about for the
crew? He hasn't done an individual yet. I think you're the last one left.
Yeah. So. Yep. Do you want to wait for them to get back, or do you want to do them in here?
We're going to have a race.
What do you guys think? I mean, do you guys
we're trying to come up with other ways to do crude pictures since we have some reproduce here.
Right.
We thought we could either stack a bunch of bunker coats up and helmets on at least one area and get crude for the net. Or two, use the.
Bring the 36 over too.
Just make a cool backpack for me. Whatever you guys want to do. Because I don't know how long they're going to be, so. Because we can wait for the engine to get back, and we can do it like the other crew shots we had. If you guys see the other ones before then, like, we can do like the other one if you want.
First in front.
Yeah.
First in front.
So.
I'm going to hammer and see how long it's going to be.
Just double check. 15 to the square back.
Did they put us out of service for 2 hours? So 4 hours.
15 to the so, right, we got a couple of options to tie it up and stuff.
I'll show you.
So, here's my break. My break. We got enough to throw a bunch of coats.
Careful with cameras on the ground, guys.
Even this
right here.
I'll go grab it and pull it in. And if you want to use it, break it without using
it.
He wants to do it inside.
Well, he's already set up.
He's got everything over there. So. Well, before you get this moment, I see what it would look like how we set it up. We've done photos in the past, and it's actually awesome. Oh.
Look at that stud.
Don't touch that.
I know.
You break it.
I know.
That's more than you. Delete.
Yeah.
I can do it again.
Wow, look at a fat fuck. Look at that fat guy.
We'll just pretend these pictures are taking 3 months.
Look at that guy.
Yeah,
look at that stud. Another house fire. What the hell?
Is it turning out good?
Yeah. I think so.
Nice.
Yeah. I don't think he's going to defeat the purpose with that paper background, but.
Is he planning to just expand it? On both sides?
I hope so.
Yeah. I would assume, because otherwise it doesn't really.
Yeah. Content aware, Phil.
Yeah. So are you a photographer as well?
Yeah. I met Matthew 5 years ago on the first Scott Kelby photo walk.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And there was a bunch of us that were on that walk that got along, so we started shooting. We kind of met John Martinez and Shane Savage. It's kind of been hanging around together ever since, you know.
Yeah.
I mean, we don't hook up all the time, but somebody needs help.
Yeah, that's really. See, I'm pretty much new as far as like into the global field here, so I'm just like meeting.
Oh, okay. Everyone. All right, yeah. The folks in the crowd here.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. You know, I'm not sure.
I'm not
sure.
But this
is a cash
check.
What?
It is a cash check.
Then we'll get a real check. I'm making the extra.
Okay.
What's a 36? It's a 1936 American France fire truck.
And they didn't tell me about this until afterwards.
We did the photo walk out of the TV in October.
We got one down in the basement.
Okay, we need to move a lot of this stuff. They're going to pull it in this bay over here and then kind of try to diagonal it. Yeah, move that softbox back here. We will...
Oh, over the bay over here.
Down first. Okay.
This one's in the right side.
Behind the background over there. Okay. And then
Shoot, I don't think that's
okay. Oh, I'm sure they're saying it.
I'm gonna punch you.
You said it'd be 400?
Not yet. Oh. I sold the 300 to this.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I had 300 to it. It's
like, it's like,
restart the tether. Alright. We need to move this light up more. Another like 4 feet. This light needs more power. Okay. You can pose it. How about that? All right. Can you please move this case like that way, please? Thank you. You can move this down the way if you need to.
two to get it out. Okay, put that over there, please.
Let's get the spotlight. Can we put that spotlight
at 35 on there?
There you go. And does that turn on easily, or is it going to come back?
Okay,
to leave it off right now, we're going to turn it back on. This needs to go. I have to lock the wheels. Okay. Patty, can you please move this that way? I have to pick it up. This is a lot. Alright, we need more background light. Those ones are off. I need that background light moved out back towards the rear there. You can take a break, Scott. Oh, I turned all those off. Okay, roll on. I want to go for it, Chris.
But I can tell you firsthand, take it too far. Team goes well. Eric, you're not so
good. Okay. Turn that light. Okay, that light needs to go out of the frame. So back by like that workbench. By the, by those things going across the way there. Just move it. Move it back. There you go. This is going to look really cool. We're almost there. Team 40, please. Almost there. Need more orange in the background, too. Sorry, hold that again. I forgot I didn't have a lens on there.
Okay. Kick it up more? Or?
I think that other light over there needs to be pointed right back at this wall in the center.
This one over here?
Yeah.
Right.
I was like, what was that? Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, so put that right back there. Yeah.
It needs to go towards this middle column. That's good. But point it at the middle column then. Okay. Can we get you guys have an extension cord we can use real quick? Or never mind. Just don't worry about it. I got my bride pack. Okay.
Hi,
unplug that and put it where those guys are standing. Point this into it.
There you go.
Okay,
you put it where those guys are standing. You put it
in this back wall. Okay, light on you.
Okay. Back wall side.
Huh?
Back wall side.
That one. Okay. Okay. We're just about there. I think once we get that one set up, we'll be good.
I'm going to point that out at this point now.
Is that our problem? I need it right back to that corner, pretty much. Go down at that other side. There you go. Just a little bit more. A bit more. There you go. Try that. Double up that gel. Wait, no, it's... Let me see here. Which one is that? Wait, is that mono light on?
No. Sure.
Yeah.
It's
good. Okay.
Alright,
yeah. So, H3,
okay, I see it. You can go up and sit down too.
Here, Pat, I use one of these big ones too. Yeah, double this up there.
What's
that gaff tape?
Yeah,
the filter
breaks
2 minutes
16
inches. You have the gaff tape?
Yeah.
Okay. It's like, I want people of all different cultures and religions.
Is that
Sharon? Okay, now we're good. Okay. One last. No, we'll. All right, go ahead and lean up against that truck.
Good. Hey, Jesse!
Hop in the driver and passenger seat, please.
Eric, you're driving.
So both of you guys hop in there. No. We'll sit in that room. We'll try it. Sorry. Okay. Look at me. It's here. I'm working on top. Alright. I need more legs. Can you please plug in my laptop? There's a power adapter in my backpack. Just plug it in this big overhead cord, wherever it went. It's right back here. Okay, we need. Patty. Patty. This softbox. Leave this softbox overhead with me. And we're going to put it back there sometime since it's going to be in the way of it. We got power? Okay.
Power. Yes. This is like.
Yeah.
So I should
just try that. Okay. Everybody turn around and look happy.
Look happy.
What? That's horrible. That's good. All right.
Coke makes it. Don't worry about it. Ooh,
on a year.
You can be a salt fucker like him. What fun is that?
I know, but keep telling yourself that six pack's still in there.
All right.
I see you here.
All right, you need to move. There you go. Put your hand on the truck somehow. Scott, please. There you go. And then let's click on that spotlight. All right, click on your flashlight. And turn it towards me. All right, everybody look stoic. Push your forehead out some. All right, you push your forehead out? Forehead out.
Chin.
There you go. All right, you look good. All right, one, two, three. Okay, don't push your forehead out so far. All right, one, two, three. What do you think, Patty? Like it?
Yeah.
That freaking cord up there. Is it, you guys going to do anything with that power cord up there?
Content aware fill.
Is it easy or is it going to be that black one? Pain in the ass? Okay, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. It's okay. Okay. I'll try to shoot around it. Okay. One, two. All right. One, two, three.
Well, where's your white box? Sure, I'll do it later.
Okay. I need the driver to turn your head a little more this way. There you go. There you go. All right. Look back at me. There you go. All right. One, two, three.
I need to see more of those flashlights.
Okay. One, two, three.
Oh, that one's sweet. Yeah. I like that one.
Scott, put your hand on your hip. You too. There you go. Not on your pocket, on your hip. You got. Take your hand out of your pocket. I want to see your hand. All right. Come on. Can we? All right. That's the front. See that one? Okay. One, two, three. That is sharp. Looks sharp. Okay. 1 second.
Still loading. Let it load.
Find your Mark III files.
Yeah.
Okay, we're good.
Next.
Yep. Woo! I love this catch light.
Yeah, it doesn't wipe anything out.
We'll see.
Oh,
that was everything. We need to do one more individual. So that was for making into the house in front of me. Okay. Sorry?
Can you do the
individual?
Oh, second.
We can. I want to do them all together because then they're going to be consistent. They're going to go on the wall. Because. Okay. The next individuals are going to be on the wall.
Okay.
So we'll do the shifts. We'll get through those really quick, and then we'll do the individuals, and then you're done.
Okay.
Okay?
I don't see you much.
All right. I need one person driving. What's that? Okay, let's look at one sitting up there. I still want one person sitting, please. Yeah, sit in the seat. There you go. Yeah. Cool. And if person wants to sit down there, they can do that too. On the running board, that'll vary it up a little bit. All right, I think it'll work. Let me see. It's a light. All right, one, two, three. I like it. Good. Okay, do you guys want to do one smiling real quick?
Like that's it? A hell of a black eye. That's a good picture, though.
Hey, by the way, do you want me to retouch this out, or do you want me to leave it?
If we can, I'd like to take it out.
Okay, all right. I just figured I'd ask first, so. Okay. All right. All right, happy, happy. One, two, three. Shame on you. No, you didn't blink. Good. Happy one, good?
I you think, like it? Justin, you can look at it. I think it looks good.
All right. I'm happy with it.
No time to stay up there. I like that. That looks good.
All right, cool.
Looks like I got a haircut from the 1930s, but that looks good. You want to try one with helmets?
That, I don't care.
You want to try
one
with helmets?
Be happy with it, so.
One with helmets?
Do whatever you want.
One with helmets? Sure.
Okay, go.
I'm not going to say no to you. I don't know where the fuck I'm
How'd your wife like the picture, by the way?
You know which one they liked?
The service one?
No.
What?
The smiley.
Yeah.
You didn't get your awards using the smiley fireman, no.
Yeah.
I like the series.
Don't lean over so much.
Oh, that's better with the helmet, guys.
All right. One, yeah. All right, one, two, three.
This fucker's got a black eye. That's not fair.
He wants me to take it out.
Not of all of them.
Yeah, it's good. You're smiling too much. Yeah.
Oh, that's tough. And happy. He's going to get another award this year for life-saving events. We're serious. Right. He's happy.
Do it again. Do one serious, one happy with the helmet.
Come on, man. Hold everyone else out here, buddy.
All right. Ready? All right, we're going to do serious, all right? Foreheads, everybody, foreheads. All right, one, two, three. All right, okay, and a smiley one. Come on, happy.
Happy,
happy.
Great job, sir. Yeah.
All right. Next shift, please.
Those are great.
I love this pro photo gear.
Yeah,
can you
those...
say Joey L?
Yeah.
All right. Let's have you on the left. Have you standing up, putting an arm on, kind of by those, kind of by the light there? And everybody turn on your flashlight too. Okay, so. What's your name?
Did everybody pay up so far, by the way? Well, somebody did. Yeah.
Yeah, we did.
Let's see how.
Since when is that for us? All right, I need you to stand tall. Stick your chest out. At me so I can actually see it. It'd be good. So if you can point your light, that'd be really awesome. Great. Yeah, like that. I'll deal with it. All right. And if you can kick on that spotlight real quick behind you. Cool. Perfect. All right, stand tall. Tuck. Stoic. All right. Perfect. All right, here we go. This one is... I need to put a flashlight on me real quick. It moved. All right, there you go. Try to look serious. All right, one, two, three. All right. Look more alive. All right. Spread your legs a little more. Yeah. Stoic. All right. Stoic. Do it. You got this. Stand
boy,
up.
That's
chest out.
This is the sassy
attitude. All right, here we go. All right. One, two, three. We're serious.
Yeah.
All right. All right. Y'all look pissed at me. All right. Like half smile. Like not really like super. Smiley, but like half smile. All right. Push your forehead out. Chin up a little bit. There you go. Chin up a little bit. Good. Chin down. All right, pour it out. There you go. Exactly.
Perfect. That's it.
That's
you got one. It. All right.
One, two, three. And the smiley one. One, two, three. Get on the eyes. I want teeth. Give me teeth. All right. One, two, three. It's not off your neck yet. All right. Can you get this guy an axe, please? He needs an axe or some kind of tool.
Is that your mom?
There we go. He's got it. David's got it. All right, I want that axe pointed this way. Yeah, cross you. Not so close. Drop it down. There you go. But turn it up. There you go. Put it on your shoulder. There you go. Tilt it down. There you go. Perfect. All right.
Oh, man.
Serious. Let me. All right. One, two, three. Okay. And smiley one with some teeth. Yeah. Come on, teeth. Come on, teeth. Teeth. Oh. Teeth. Big one. All right. We got teeth.
Wow,
right.
There we
good.
Go. That's the best one.
Good. All right.
Did Josh smile at all?
Yeah.
We're good. All right, we're
good. Pretty good.
Everybody did. On that one.
That's weird because you can't really tell the lights on.
I know.
It was, you know. Well, I took it and it was on.
Need to put another candle in it.
I'm trying to take pictures. My dog's in front of the fireplace and I have a gold, you know, man frame around that.
Uh-huh.
Fireplace, and I've got a ceiling fan over it and I'm just moving those lights every place to find it. I'm trying to put my camera right.
Oh, I did have teeth.
That came out good.
It's good, Josh.
All right.
It's funny what you guys did.
The light doesn't even look like it's on.
I know.
David, lay across the board. Lay across the board. You're not going to crush it.
Lay on the fender.
Not right now, though. But wait, okay. We're going to do a normal one first, okay? All right. Stick that chin out for me.
You?
Forehead out. Yeah, forehead out. Yeah, there you go, like that. Good. That's good. That's good. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. All right. Okay, David, I need a shoulder up on that light there, or the bell or something. There you go. Perfect.
That's not what I wanted to do.
Give me a second. Hold on a second, I gotta restart this. All right, here we go. All right, one, two, three.
What?
Put your hand on your hip, please. One hand on your hip. Put the other hand on the truck. There you go. That's how I like that. Yeah, absolutely.
All right. One, two, three. Smile. Everybody smile. All right. Serious. One. Two, three.
What's that beeping noise?
Oh, it's the door.
Okay.
You did that to annoy me.
I'm wondering if it's my power pack or something.
Hey, Kyle, you should do one where you only slide to this side. It looks like you're way back farther than everybody else.
All right. I like the smiling one. We got the smiling one already. All right. Let's do one more. Kyle? All right. Lean out a little bit. That's good. That's good. All right. David, you're blocking the SFD. Get down. All right. Here we go. One, two, three. Get a smirk. Alright, here we go. One, two, three. Who's going with it this time? No breathe, we're good. We're good. Alright, we're good with that one.
That's all the crews, right?
Yep. What's that? Yeah, do it. Wherever you can do it safely.
We wanted to do,
what we want to do is
individuals, no helmet, smiling, bumper coat on, mugshot, straight on.
Freaking mugshot, are you kidding me? You're killing me, man.
You gotta be able to do this for everybody that comes to ask for.
Yeah. He wants one of them. Let's see real quick. Alright. One, two, three. Cut.
We're serious, Tony.
And then,
Tony's more serious than
you are. Alright. Let's go serious. One, two, three. Happy?
Kiss.
Alright. Alright. Good. Alright, let's get the D shift up. Where do you guys want to do the individuals at?
Right in front of the rig, right where you're set up.
Oh, it's cool. Yeah, okay. Alright,
straight on mugshot. I know you're professional, but we got to think down the line.
Let me put a twist on my mugshot, okay? Alright. I need my 85 patty, please. 85, please.
85?
Yeah. With an ND on it. One, two, three.
Got it. Yeah, one's got.
Maybe. It's right here. Okay. 1 second. Yeah, it's gonna be individual. Someone hold my camera, please. Thank you.
Got the deer in the headlight looks on
Okay. I don't like how. Can you stand on that board, please? There you go. And. Alright. Not only into it, I got a manual flip. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Where the hell is. Clear from that light, that's my problem light. That's my problem light. Damn. Okay, go back. What is that?
Anybody else you want in there? Ty, you need to get out of here?
We got the individuals left now. Okay, go ahead. They got releases done, right? Did we get their releases already?
Mostly.
Okay. I need you to go back kind of where she was. But, yeah. Can you pull up that list, please, so you can look it over and see how it's going? Look here. 1, 2, 3. Okay, this way. Maddie, this light needs to go this way, like, a foot, please. And we're almost there. It's not gonna be blurry next time, by the way. It's just so I can get a light test. And that back leg has come down a little bit. I looked right into it, dang it. Is that? Yeah. You're not done yet. Hang on. Did you move that, Patty?
Yeah.
Okay. Go ahead and go back. Alright, 1, 2, 3. Go back.
Happy.
You guys don't have a bright light like a work light, do you?
Not really.
Okay.
Flashlights is about it.
Okay. Someone point a flashlight right in his face, please. So I can focus. Go back.
Mine's pretty bright.
Okay, that's fine. I just need a light in his eyes so I can focus. There you go. And then I'll tell you when to move it out. Okay, you move it out. Down out of the way. There you go. Okay. Okay, turn your body towards this light for me. Alright. Right in his eyes. Bright as it'll go. Alright. Okay. Oh, sorry. Well, actually, that'll work. Okay.
You know what this is, right? Oh, that's no, the same thing.
Yeah,
this is Lewis Phoenix.
I'm going to drop down a little bit and then turn your helmet so I can see it. That's actually a helmet, please. Okay. Just about there. Do you guys want these vertical or horizontal?
Yes.
Vertical would be probably nice for that frame, yeah, to frame them up.
Tony, aren't they already horizontal for that? The multi.
Go look real quick.
Whatever, however those frames, I think we can go
there.
Just individuals that we're going to put in those frames and stick them all around.
Oh, really?
Yeah. They're just 5x7 frames, and we're going to just end up with individuals all the way around them.
Yeah. Okay.
Up and down? Okay. All right, flashlight, please.
Oh, my gosh.
All right, take a step this way. Oh, okay, good. 1, 2, 3, flashlight off. Next.
What happened?
Okay.
Yeah.
Next. It's good? With you? Good with you?
That's fine with me.
Alright. Scott, I need you to turn towards this light for me. And I need you to keep turning. There you go. Pick down your flashlight. Point it right at me. Point it right here. Find the lens. Okay, I need your flashlight on his eyes, please. There you go. Alright, 1, 2, 3. And one more. Do you have a 7200 with you?
No.
Do you have anything in the 70 range? Or 50?
No, actually, I'm a 7200. I got my 100 macro and my 200. Sorry, Ben.
All right. Can you bring your other hand up or something? There you go. But, like, put it on your hip like you're actually sitting in there. Never mind. Don't do that. All right, I'm going to go a little bit tighter. Go ahead and drop your arm down.
Alright, tilt your head up. There you go. Good. Alright, flashlight. Awesome. Good. Perfect. Alright, again. Okay, next.
It worked?
Yeah, we're good.
That's a good one, Scott.
Sorry, but I don't.
Good. Try it.
Yeah.
Alright, go ahead. Probably should hold the helmet. Keep it consistent.
Yeah, what generation iPad? What generation iPad?
3. Okay, helmet on the other hand. Flip it around. Turn so I can turn around the other way. Good, perfect. Awesome. Alright, off. Good. Good. Perfect.
Alright. 1, 2, 3.
Well, if you get it right, it's one shot.
Was no
smile. Who's smiling? Can you pick your shield up a little more so it doesn't catch on your legs? Alright, tilt the helmet. There you go. Good. Alright. Can you push your forehead out for me?
Huh? I can't.
Forehead out for me.
Forehead out.
Forehead out. Hey, chin up, chin up. Good. 1, 2, 3. Stand tall. Turn towards the slate. All right, perfect. Serious now. 1, 2, 3. Good. All right, next up. Alright, 1, 2, 3. Watch that. Up. Thank you.
Alright.
One more. 1, 2, 3. Good.
Thank you.
Thank you. Appreciate your service.
Bye-bye, bye-bye. See you guys.
Take care.
Alright, I need you to take a step. Go for this way more? Alright. Flashlight. Thank you. Alright, 1, 2, 3. No smile. No smile. You're good at changing. Alright, you're good.
I get pissed off just like that.
My next wife was like that.
Just kidding.
And then after you're done, as long as you've done the paper, you're good. If you've done the iPad, then you're good to go. Alright, who's next?
Dave.
Dave,
don't lay on the truck again, Dave.
Oh. But laying on a truck is so much fun. Alright, flashlight. Fatty. Thank you.
One second. Is that enough, Matthew?
Yeah, enough. Alright. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Alright. Good. Like that? Yeah. They're kind of miserable. Go back after that.
Yes.
After. All right. No smile. Forehead. There you go. Good. Good. All right. All right. There we go. Serious.
Why?
Serious.
I don't have serious.
Forehead and serious.
Come on. Come on.
Chin up. Good.
Don't squint, you're taking Asian.
Good, alright, good.
One look I have.
The forehead thing makes a huge difference, I'm telling you.
Yes!
It looks really good in camera. See, look at that.
It looks awesome. Like Tommy. It looks like a.
When was the last time you looked that good in picture?
Never.
Exactly.
Okay. Well, actually, I could show you about 16.
That looks good, man.
Where I look really good.
Alright, David, go back again. Don't look so pissed off this time, okay? Alright. Let's do a serious and then a smiley one.
Yo.
All right, good. All right, Tyler won for Facebook. Nice.
All right.
Too bad your turn doing smiles. It would have been awesome.
I'll be looking for that one on Facebook.
My mom will like that one.
Mom's going to love that. Did you do your individual? Yeah, okay. You're good.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Appreciate you too. Thanks for winning all those awards for me.
Well, you're welcome.
New laptop, the new lighting kit.
All that, huh? Big cash. I'm sure this mug will get you rich. Didn't do shit for me. I got to run in burning buildings to make work. For all these, can I get like a DVD folder thing?
Can I give you a download and someone else can make you a DVD? Because I don't have.
I can do that.
Okay.
If it all fits on my email, should.
Well, what I'll do is I'll put it on my server and I'll give you a link to download it from my server. Because it's not going to email, but I'll give you a link.
Then, yeah, we'll do that.
And then you don't need the really huge files, do you? To print like posters, you just need.
Well, we're going to do like upwards of 16 by 20, maybe a 20 by 30. So
okay.
I'm going to need big enough for that.
Yeah. Okay. So I'll give you like 3,000 pixels, it'll be plenty for that. But then it'll reduce the download time too. If you ever need to do like a billboard or anything huge, let me know. And I can get the bigger files to you. But for the sake of sending them to you, I'll just do like 3,000 pixels.
Okay. And that would be everything. And then I'll.
You can do like a 24 or 36 with 3,000 pixels.
Okay.
That'll look good.
Then I'll duplicate everything and give them to everybody else
who's
here tonight.
Right. So you can just give them that link too. You can just pass that for. You can email that link. So what I'll do is I'll give you both a link of the whole thing, and then I'll give you a gallery of all the pictures, and then they can download the individual ones too.
Okay. Did you use any other other than one you sent me to me?
Yeah, I used the group shot for Facebook, and then I didn't actually publish that one on my site, but I used to use that. I also use the half shot too of you, too. But the headshot was by far the best. So.
Is that the one you sent me to begin with?
Yeah, it's a serious
if you
one.
Had a, yeah. If you had a couple of them, if you could kick those.
Did you get the serious one? Or did you just get the smiley one?
No, I got the serious one.
Okay, that's it.
Because I like that one.
Yeah.
That's the same one you used.
Yeah. Cool.
Yeah, that one came out. I like your lighting. That was good.
It's my best shot.
I got your card in here. That link would be on there.
No. Well, for the photo of you? Yeah. It's on my website under a dramatic portfolio. This is a better.
I mean, these are.
These will be. No, so I'll send you an email with the link.
Okay, let me give you.
That was a fire. You can email me too if you want, and then I'll have it that way. My goodness. I just put new cards in here, so it's all tight. All right, whatever. Close enough. Okay, so info's on the back. But, yeah, so send me an email, and then I'll reply to that with all the photos.
Okay, Scott Klein is going to name on
you. And then also let the guys know, if they want to order prints from our website, they can. They're not going to be as cheap as Costco, but they're super high-quality prints, and they're going to last forever.
Who do you use?
It's a lab in Kansas. It's like one of the best labs in the country. So.
Okay. R&R, have you ever used R&R here in Spokane?
I haven't, no. Yeah.
But, the kind of stuff we're doing in the fire station wall.
Yeah, but if they wanna have family order pictures off my site, they can do that. It also supports me and gives me some extra money for buying stuff. So if you guys want to support me, you can do it that way. So.
And that's...
So
we would order the prints through you.
Yeah.
Do you have a price list on your site?
Yeah, it's on there. You don't have to do it through me because you guys have the print rights, but you can and support me that way. So.
Okay.
Yeah. Cool.
I'll send you an email probably in the morning.
Sounds good. Yep.
Great.
My phone number's on there too if you need to call me. So.
What?
My phone number's on there if you need to call me.
Okay.
All right, you just get way over. Keep going. Whoa, the fall over. Okay, sweet. All right. Turn a little bit more towards the light.
Josh, try to make your eyes not so big.
Look Asian.
Look like an Asian.
Okay. Bring your forehead towards me a little bit more. There you go. It's good. It's good. All right. Straight here. All right. Look at me.
Get in.
All right. I need that flashlight, please, to focus. Where do I... How do you kill me? Is that... Well, I've got sunglasses on the camera, pretty much, so you can't really focus very easily. So I need an actual light to focus, because the overhead light isn't bright enough. All right. Thank you. No way. Okay, we're good.
Got it?
All right. One, two, three. Yeah, do you want to do a smiley one for Facebook? Too bad.
Josh is all about Facebook.
All right, you're good. You're good.
All right, Will, look good now. Do your best.
Oh, still got a couple more to go. I thought you had everybody.
No.
I'm packing up over here.
All right, I need you to scoot over that way. Good, whoa, good. All right, turn your body towards the slide. Good, and then push your forehead out towards me more. Absolutely, right there.
I missed the slide.
Okay, your head is suction cup to my hand. Come forward.
There you go.
There you go, right there. Perfect.
Right. Peter Hurley.
Move your helmet to the other arm. And then make sure that E15 is showing. Good. Tilt it up. Good, perfect. All right, light please. One, two, three.
I don't look like you're angry.
I'm always angry.
Good.
Smiling?
Good.
So you want a smiley
picture? Alright, you can do a smiley picture if you want.
Bye. Oh, yeah, you better.
Oh, your mother.
Alright.
Your mother. Your mother.
There you go. That's not your call, is it?
No.
Okay. Alright, here we go. So, how was that car fire?
It was
a
firefighter.
Okay. Alright.
She on fire?
One, two, three. Yeah, I'm serious.
Tell people.
One, two, three. Is there anyone else in the van? Okay, head straight up, please. There you go.
I'm ready.
Turn your body towards this light. Turn your body towards this light. At 45. Keep turning. Good. Good.
Don't
move
my head,
it's
not straight.
It's
straight.
All right, good.
Well, what do you need to do right now? Perfect, do you want to smile? Come on. This is ridiculous.
That was the one.
Yeah, as soon as he gets this thing out of the way, it all on.
That's fine. Okay.
What are we gonna do?
Yeah, that's fine.
I got everybody else.
Okay.
Here's your arm.
You yeah. Let me find him real quick and flag him. Who's that guy again? Where is he? There, okay. This guy?
Yep.
Okay. I'll play again so I don't polish those ones. Okay. Cool.
Can I scroll through to find our
group? Yeah, sure. Do whatever you want.
Thank you.
I think everybody's going to go back. I'm going to try. 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 I'm